Howdy, folks. I wanted to show you this quick little thing with hovercrafts. Okay, so this is a basic hovercraft. You can see the hover engine on the bottom, and this was basically a starter block with two blocks placed in front and one block placed behind the original set of blocks. So as you can see, the nose drags as it's going up a hill, and the tail drags as it's going down the hill. Now this is at the maximum height of 2 meters for the hover height. So if we put an engine on the front and the back, what does it do on the hill? Let's take a look. It does exactly the same thing. The extra engines do nothing. They don't help it go up. They don't help the front keep from colliding. Not sure if a heavier hovercraft needs them or anything, but I can tell you this, that the extra engines do not keep it from colliding with the terrain at all. Now, I also tried getting in and out of the hovercraft, turning it off and on, raising and lowering the hover height, anything I could to try to get it to recalculate the position of the hover engines or anything like that, and none of those things made any difference. So the bottom line is, don't waste your time adding extra engines onto your hovercraft unless it's super heavy, and apparently that's one situation where it needs extra engines. Other than that, it's not going to help you climb hills or anything like that. And I know I mentioned that in my Let's Play series before I tested this, and I thought that's how it worked, but as you can see, it isn't. So be sure to keep that in mind when you're building your hovercrafts. And thanks for watching, folks.